My name is Rhian, and I would like this video to be used to show to future orchestra students. Today, I'm going to explain to you how accidentals work and what they are. Accidentals are when a sharp or flat is added to the music when it's not in the key signature. For example, when you have no sharps or flats in the key signature, but you can go to measure 5 and you might have an F sharp for the fourth note. That is an accidental. After seeing an accidental sign, you will probably see a natural sign on the same note in the next measure, which means you play that as a regular F. This is a natural sign. That's what it would look like in music. And in actual music, like I have in my Essential Elements book, right here, then you can see that there is not a C sharp in the key signature. But when you go to the second to last measure on the A line, you see that they have a C sharp. So you play that as a C sharp, but you don't really see a C sharp anywhere else in the music. So that is an accidental. I hope I taught you something new or just help you understand accidentals more. Bye-bye.